The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Wounds around the neck and shoulders. Claw marks, long and sharp. Lantern still lit. Died recently from bites to the neck. Steady source of income. Come on, let's go.
Seagulls! Hear them? We made it!
Come on, we need to ready the ship before the hunters learn what's happening.
Thank you. Finally. You've bloody took long enough.
Did you have time to look around? How's the ship?
Creaky piece of junk. Wood's rotting. Sails are prone to rip like an old pair. And the...
Will we make it to Kavir?
Provided you don't run into any storms.
I'll signal the others to come.
Any help? The violin for you, fetch some flowers or bonbons.
Don't meddle in other people's lives.
Sorry, I must. It's my profession. So, will you ask her to stay?
Why do you even care?
I adore love stories, especially the ones that end happily.
Hunters! Hunters approaching!
Board the ship! We want them alive! Watch swirling!
Dijkstra, I don't know how to...
No time for courtesies, my dear. Get on board.
One last farewell. Thank you. I'll never forget what you did for me. And what we had together.
Stay with me.
Geralt, not this again. Especially...
Miss Marigold!
Please.
We had our chance.
I love you.
Miss Marigold, we're casting off!
Well, mate, at least you tried. A sorcerer's turned me down once.
Go for it. What's the harm?
As you know, one day...
Pinstra?
No. Geralt?
Not in the mood.
No, I'm serious.
Triss?
So did I. But I changed my mind.
Thank you. I'm grateful.
Dijkstra, no offense, but...
Leaving, already gone.
Let's go somewhere. I know a spot where we can watch the ships.
Lead the way.
You're safe now,
Yes, you can
Oh, you're right. I've dreamt of this moment for months.